Adults.
Two, Unit 2B, Stars and Stripes. The grammar is adjectives, descriptions. For example, is she attractive? Yes, she's very tall with red hair. The adjectives, the descriptions, attractive, tall, red. Adjectives. Let's check the grammar, part two. Adjectives and nouns. For example, nice, yellow, American, new, fast, white, blue, and high. Nouns, food, house, school, airlines, taxis, jeans, day, York. Connect adjective and noun. For example, fast food. Fast is an adjective. Food is a noun. Let's check. Adjectives in English go before or after the noun? It's before. And adjectives change or don't change before a plural noun? Let's check. Jeans is a noun. The adjective is blue. Blue jeans, not blues jeans. Blue jeans. So, adjectives don't change before a plural noun. Different to Spanish, right? In Spanish, adjectives go after a noun and adjectives change before a plural. In English, adjectives go before a noun and adjectives don't change before a plural noun. Okay, let's check page 126. Page 126, part 2B. Underline the adjectives in these sentences. For example, he's a rich man. Rich is the adjective, man is the noun. Pause and complete eight sentences. Okay, number one, they're Japanese tourists. Japanese is an adjective. Tourists is a noun. Number two, it's an international school. International is an adjective. School is the noun. Number three, right is an adjective. Answer is a noun. Number four, good is an adjective. Friends is a noun. Number five, nice is an adjective. Anna is the noun. Number six, animals are dangerous is the adjective. Animals is the noun. Number seven, big is the adjective. Country is the noun. Number eight, cheap is the adjective. Phone is a noun. Okay, in part B, we put the words in the right order. For example, is Chinese he? Is he Chinese? Is he Chinese? Pause and write eight sentences. Okay, let's check. Number one, it's a very hot day. Number two, is your teacher Australian? Question. So change order. Number three, that car isn't very fast. Number four, it's a bad idea. Number five, are you a good student? Number six, English is very easy. Number seven, my brother is very strong. And number eight, this is an expensive watch. Okay, great. See you next time.